somebody dug this up before. Starting at 5 feet. Starting at 5 feet, 8 inches. Because this orange stuff right here is that clay tile that you see in the hole. Mm-hmm. This right here is that SDR. And, oh boy, look.
You're not even past the fucking wood right here, bro.
Yeah. I told you, this ain't my first rodeo out here. Everything seems...
I should have just shoved my camera down there.
Everything seems to be the same. Hey, could you flush that stool for me one more time, please? Thank you.
That's crazy, dude.
Oh, Lord. Okie doke. And what I'll do is we'll get it all the way out there, man, and then I'll start pulling it back and I'll start locating it. I got a beacon that's built into my camera head. I can track the whole line.
So this is what I do for a living, bro.
Take all the wreck shit, yeah, put it all back together again.
I fix fuck up shit. So I'm right there with
you. So see, we're completely underwater still, guys. Because of that line being so flat.
You weren't even like, what, 8 feet out there?
No. And then, boom, see, let me get that located.
Your cap right here.
Cool. Yeah, I lose that damn thing all the time. And we're underwater again, so it's kind of like going to World of Fun. There, we're underwater again. And we're back out of water again, back underwater again, back out of water again, back into water. Still underwater, we're 54 feet out. I change. I got all the roots out. There's the city sewer right there, guys. 59 feet 5 inch. It should be on your all side of the fence line here. So I'm going to mark it and we'll just start locating backwards.
So you're at the city line right now?
Yeah, I'm at the 8 inch tap right now. 59.5, and it's, well, for the most part, straight.
It's a heavy flower out there, boy.
Yeah. right there, you're like a little over a foot. That tap out there is only 3 feet, 11 inches deep from the top of the grass to the bottom of the pipe. So, well, it's going to be kind of a little bit hard to try to maintain fall on that line at that distance. So we'll pull it back to, go back here to 49 feet and mark it again. Yeah, I was telling him I acquired a 5-week-old one. Oh. And now and I got that. I got her in December. And now she's 5 months old. She's going to be a beast. She's already 60 pounds. Oh, you know? I had Rottweilers, and they both died of cancer. My male was 215 pounds, and then my female was 160. So I was like, you know what? I had this when I was in Cali, so okay, we'll go back to them. Guess on the spot repair that they did originally was probably because of the roots getting after it, would be my guess. It probably blew the tile up. This whole thing can go up 39. two foot four at that, so we're still going the wrong direction.
We're driving uphill.
And we're sitting in water.
And I thought that PVC spot repair was going to be right around by that tree area, but I stand corrected. Yeah. Because you're getting some roots in right there at that connection, but I got those out. And then there's another ball that's there. That's the one I think was hanging everybody up. And there's the gravel that was getting in there from the separation. There's the end of the PVC right there.
Oh no, you're probably right. It was still probably the tree roots. He's like 5 feet away.
Well, and the rest is history.
That's 2-1 right there?
Yep.
Holy fuck.
Mm-hmm. And usually the rule of thumb is if I tell you pipe's there, but as far as the depth goes, what I typically tell everybody is when you're shallower than, say, like 4 foot and shallower than that, the accuracy on the depth is kind of wishy-washy because the signal's so strong, but it's usually pretty much spot on within, I'd probably say, at least 9 inches. So she goes, give me a call back with good news.
You're not gonna have it.
Unfortunately not.
The only good news is you know what's wrong.
we know exactly what the deal is.
Shit.
So every time paper and everything like that, guys, is getting flushed down there, a lot of the solids are being left behind inside that water.